Today is no ordinary event. This is a moment where AI thought leaders, innovators, and builders have come together to reveal how they're shaping the future.
We're here to talk about something big. Something that's going to change the way the world works with data.
You're going to hear about groundbreaking new technologies from vast data with NVIDIA, thought-provoking industry insights from Jensen Huang, and how some of the world's leading enterprises are transforming the way organizations deliver and derive value, leveraging the power of AI.
This technology is going to allow us to access data that we've never been able to get to in the past. The possibilities are nearly endless.
Data scale and fast access have become a critical requirement for the thinking machines of tomorrow, and vast, revolutionary, disaggregated, and shared everything architecture is now at the center of the AI factory.
And this really has enabled a multiplicative effect on the speed of progress.
Indeed, what began as a storage system is now the operating system for the AI age.
And today, it's my pleasure to introduce to you the Vast Data Insight Engine with NVIDIA. This is the world's first real-time AI data streaming, processing, and retrieval engine for all enterprise data.
So now we've created really this entire ecosystem that makes it possible for every enterprise to be able to engage AI, transform their data into their own digital intelligence, and connect it into a flywheel that sits on top of Vast and NVIDIA.
As Jensen and I discussed, what makes AI unique is that it is the first invention that will invent better versions of itself over time.
Wait. One more thing.
At Vast, our goal is to help AI practitioners across all industries and regions achieve new levels of success. So let me be the first to welcome you to the Cosmos.
Welcome to Cosmos.
Welcome to Cosmos.
Welcome to Cosmos.
Welcome to the Cosmos.
Welcome to the Cosmos.
Welcome to Cosmos.
Everyone, welcome to Cosmos.